Hey, Casper, you wanted to speak to me?
Yes, I did.
Shoot.
Nothing major, really. To be honest, I just wanted to thank you.
Oh. What for? I'm, you know, just doing my job.
No, it's more than that. Well, I know why you stayed on the team. And, I won't lie to you, it's not been easy.
Yeah. Yeah, you can say that again.
Yeah, but you really stepped up. It's good for me to know that I've got someone like you to rely on.
Always.
Yeah. Look, Aiden, I'll warn you, things may not get any easier, at least not for a while, but, well, we've got something in the pipeline, a potential new driver, and a damn good one.
Who is it?
I can't say, not yet. It's a bit of a gamble, but if they agree, we could have something special.
Nice. And, how is Devon?
Fine. I think... I'm not sure. I mean, Davidoff has closed the door on that one, but... Yeah, he tells me Devon is in a good place, though.
Oh, that's good, that's good.
Just, you know, keep doing what you're doing, okay? And now, just get out of here.
Of course. I'll catch you later, Casper.
Hey, boss, got a couple of minutes?
Why are you hesitating? I mean, you've always dreamt of racing in F1.
Not like this. Do you know what he did?
Who? Your father?
He refused to support me. Said he'd only fund one of his children. Said Devon had better prospects.
I'm sorry. I didn't know that.
Mum used the divorce settlement to help me out, but... And you're only here because he sent you.
No. This was my idea, my decision. And this is me asking you, Callie, not your father. We need a replacement and I ask for you because I know how good you are. And that's the truth.
I always said I'd do it on my terms, not his.
I'll look out for you. just like I did in F2.
Will you keep him away from me?
I'll do everything in my power, everything, to make sure that all you have to think about is driving. Have we got a deal? You might never get this opportunity again. You know that.
Could you take a look at this, please?
Davidoff.
They stopped me entering the garage just because Callie's in there. It's ridiculous.
We've had this conversation. You need to give her space.
I'll humor you for now, but I don't like being told where I can and can't go around here. Don't forget, you talked me into this.
What does that mean? Talked you into what?
Signing Callie in the first place. I'm just allowing you to take credit for it, that's all.
Yeah, it sounds like you're trying to blame me.
Well, if you're right about it, there'll be no blame to allocate, will there?
Anything else?
You're a busy man. I'll let you go.